to the shops of Michael Wayne Instruments and Chrome Dome Audio, where the Tone Philosopher is just the absolute best amp ever made. If you take a look around, we got a ton of tools. But the cool thing today is a 7-inch wide, 50-inch long piece of Gabon ebony. This is a once-in-a-lifetime board. And what you're going to be seeing is a beautiful resaw job. This board's for neck laminates. The other one will be tops to two basses and a violin if I get all the wood out. So let's go. I'll hand you over to Adam. We're going to make some cuts. How we roll in the shops of Michael Wayne Instruments and Chrome Dome Audio.